here at Cragside doing some behind the scenes footage for The World Beyond Our Knowing book trailer. So we're here on location at Cragside House in Northumberland, Morpeth, shooting a book trailer for my next novel, The World Beyond Our Knowing, cover to be released soon. We're doing a bit of a behind the scenes on location, so you'll see plenty of the action today. This is Cragside. Lovely day. Getting ready for the shots. Okay, look at that beautiful house. First house to be powered entirely by hydroelectricity. So if you look down here, there's a stream. That is a turbine which powered the house by electricity.
Good.
I think there's one more.
I think we can go.
Yeah.
Like turning towards us and then looking like over this way at Michelle.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's nice. So like start off over that way and then turn.
Yeah. With this sort of explorer look, I've got to hunker down at some point, haven't I?
It looks really good though, yeah. Like, if you cut before the action of it going in, it actually looked really good.
Right, so we need some hunkering down.
And you're checking the soil.
Let's go, let's go.
Checking the soil.
Position rod,
yeah.
And then look up to where, like, look to where my hand is.
Okay.
Just look up slow. Not good.
Yeah.
Maybe to like here.
Yeah.
That's it.
That's
it. That action there.
We wanted to film here originally. Damn you, COVID.
Had like fucking water coming in.
Oh,
yeah. It's gone through rocks.
Rocks! How did your tarot scene go today, Laura?
Good.
Enjoy it?
Yeah, it was good. Just glad I'm not jingle jangling anymore.
Jingle jangle.
Jingle jangle.
Oh, that's what she said.
Hey!
Hey! You hear that? The actress called Stab. Reese. What's her name? Reese. What's her fucking
with
name?
With a spoon.
No, with a knife.
What?
You get it now?
Yeah, I'm just stunned. It took a couple of seconds, but yeah.
Normally people say it like straight away, I don't have to like